Hey everyone, Laura here with the University of Minnesota Extension, and I just want to show you what creeping bellflower looks like and the best ways to identify it. And then I'm also going to do another video showing you what the bagging method is to kill all of the plant material. So creeping bellflower has a very distinctive lavender flower that has 5 petals. And the reason we call it creeping bellflower is because they look like little bells. That's the easiest way to identify it, but you also can look at the leaves. So the leaves right under the flowers are very long and pointed. They have an irregular margin, which just means you'll see these kind of dimples and divots in the side. But what I find the easiest for ID is it is a very scratchy leaf. So when you rub your finger across it, you'll actually feel small hairs on the plant. But if it's not the flowering stalk with these pointed leaves, it will have these more rounded shaped leaves at the bottom. So that is what you're going to be looking for. When you pull it out, it's going to break off and snap, which means you've left the underground structures there. So it's not fully getting rid of the plant. What you need to do is actually dig under and pull the rhizomes out as you go, which can be really difficult. So this little piece here, that can produce 3, 4, 5 new plants because there are nodes here where we're gonna have new stem growth.